We're here with Robbie Knowles after the Eagles take a 7-2 victory to start the 2011 Avista NAIA World Series. Robbie, you had a big two-run double in the fourth and then the sock fly in the eighth, each from the opposite sides of the plate. Tell me, you must have been seeing the ball well today.
Yeah, you know, it helps out. The background's a lot better, you know, than some of the fields we played on. Luckily, I've seen the ball well. I got the pitches that I wanted to see, and I took some good hacks at them.
Tell me about the pitching performances of Dean and Josh White today.
Oh, awesome. Dino is our boy. He's always there for us. And then Josh White just closed it out just like he needed to. So.
All right, looking ahead to tomorrow, you guys know you got Ember Riddle now, and they're the top-seeded team in this tournament. What are you guys thinking differently about them or anything?
We're not trying to change anything up. We're trying to stay loose, calm, relax, and just have fun and play ball.
All right, Robbie, thanks for your time.
All right.